toi Rimmen tuossa toisella puolella Elsevierin rajaa, niin se Oblivionin oli modi, mikä, millä niinku pelaajat oli tänne Elsevierin alueen tehnyt siis vuosia sitten, niin se oli yllättävän niinku samanlainen.
I knew if I waited here long enough I'd find you. Your teeth are big and scary, but you're
what?
So cute. Yes, you are.
It's you. It's actually you. My friend said you were a story, a myth, but here you are. It is you, right? The hero of Tamriel? The slayer from the legends. It has to be. You look just like the paintings.
Musta on tehty maalauksia.
Can you help me? A famed warrior is asking if I need help. This is what I've always dreamed of. I
ärsyttävin hahmo Oblivionista on tässä lisäosassa.
No, no, it's all right. Listen, what would you rather fight? A pack of lions? Perhaps a vicious troll? I'm sure I could find one nearby. Oh, it should be more than one. Let's give the bards a good song. How does a dozen trolls sound? Ha! My friends are going to be so jealous. Oh, the fabled hero come to rescue little old me from a vicious band of trolls. I can't wait! Don't take too long. The anticipation will kill me. This is going to be great. Just wait until I tell all my friends back in Braville.
Okay, tää asuu Bravillissa.
Se on...
Okei.
Okay. I've never seen something like you before. How do you eat with that mouth?
Kestä siellä sisällä. Meinaa voi ihan seikkailunkin aloittaa näin.
Smell like old socks that have been left in a bog. Thanks for the help. I'm going to wash up.
Okei. Clean belt. Ai sitä saa clean beltin. Okei. Selvä. Mun mielestä mä... Tää taisi olla juurikin samanlainen Oblivionissa. Tämä taisi olla se paikka, missä käytimme huumeita. Pelin muistoja.
You'd think you'd see more Bandari out this way, but they seem to be avoiding something for now. Now, what'll it be? Buying or selling? Or do you need a room?
Heitän pois tässä näin niinku turhaa periaatteessa.
You'll find
Argo. Sieltä saa taikajuomia ja reparkittia ja hyvin yksinkertaista. Kato, siinä on siamalainen kissa. Täällä on kyllä melkoinen eläintarha täällä. Täällä on melkoinen eläintarha täällä. Usko, että kaikki matkustajat on ihan iloisia siitä, että täällä on tämmönen määrä eläimiä. Niin, Ivory Brigadeista oli tässä. Näitähän me tavattiin nyt. Okei, ne on neutraaleja, ne ei ole kolmen liittouman sodassa. Niin no, on näitä imperiaalisia legioonia näköjään vielä jonkin verran jäljellä. Tauko tässä vaiheessa. Noin, nyt on taas. Tää on varmaan joku kirous, mikä on muuttanut hevosen arkuksi. Toivottavasti ei. Ja vielä on vähän pelaajia, koska tää on testiserveri. Mut sitten kun tää tulee julki, niin tässähän on ihan hirveä ralli. Ralli sitten. Mä en muista ihan paikkoja kyllä. Kai jonkinlainen vertailuvideo tulee sitten. Tästä alueesta ja Oblivionista, mutta aika paljon on muuttunut, tätä on laajennettu tonne niinku itäänpäin niin hirveesti. Saa nähdä muuten, muuttuuko itäpuolella jokea sitten maisema sillai vähän kauempana niin kuin radikaalisti, koska se ei ollut millään tavalla tarkasti määritelty tai mallinnettu niin tossa Oblivionissa. Jaha, täällä on jonkinlainen. Varmaan ollut itse. Undertow Cavern. Tietysti mennään dunkkuun. Oh, dog. Kadonneen niinku Chamber of Legates, se on se mikä Leijaviiniä johtaa. Tää saattaa liittyä pääjuoneen muuten. taas karttaa vähän. Undertow, niin toi oli, tää oli Oblivionissakin. Mulla on vielä noussut taito tän kanssa.
Oh, hello! Can you come over here and help me? You look like a hardy soul. Unconcerned with the prospect of death by trick, trap, or misadventure, how do you feel about helping a defenseless scholar from Gideon unearth a little history from Undertow Cavern? Oh, and can you swim?
Okay.
Have you heard of Peli-Rami the Magnificent? He was a famous Nibonese minotaur hunter, but his final resting place was lost to time. After years of searching, I think I finally found the site of Peli-Rami's mausoleum. I hope to recover proof that this is Peli-Rami's tomb. His armor, helm, and sword would do nicely. But I didn't get far before I found the cavern overrun with goblins and minotaurs, and parts of it are flooded. I'll pay you well to help me. No one in Leowyn realizes that Undertow Cavern is the final resting place of a great hero. Let me secure my belongings and I'll meet you inside. Time to grab the bull by the horns and wade right in! I found accounts of Peli-Rami's burial in a shining mausoleum on a hill outside Leowyn. He was laid to rest with his arms and armor, relics of his many victories. This is the place, but goblins infest the caverns, and minotaurs too. That's because it was swallowed by the earth. One night, 700 years ago, people living nearby heard a terrible sound. When they came to look in the morning, they found that the whole mausoleum had fallen into the caves underneath the hill. Because the caves beneath this hill were the site of Peli-Rami's last and greatest battle. The mausoleum was a monument to his victory, as well as his tomb. Until Undertow Cavern swallowed it up anyway. You would be, I suppose. Well, Peli-Rami the Magnificent. He wielded a sword of exceptional sharpness.
Paritatere.
As I understand it, the helm was a gift from the Lord of Leowyn in gratitude for Peli-Rami's many heroic deeds in Blackwood. The stories say it was fashioned in the shape of a roaring dragon's face. Well, it has been many hundreds of years. I suppose Peli-Rami's arms and armor might not be much to look at now, but in any condition they would be of immense historical value. I suppose goblins aren't much of a surprise. They infest many caves in this region, although I had hoped I... That's the very question I was wondering about. And goblins get along?
Niin. Tuleeko ne toimeen keskenään?
Place goblins love. Darksome, dank, and foul.
vähän. Voidaan ottaa... Johan ne on koristellut vähän tätä paikkaa. Kyllä hyvässä kunnossa. Room the ready.
Faelavon's possessions could be scattered or sunken or stuck just about anywhere in this cavern. The people of Leowyn buried him with great honor, befitting his magnificence. But that was before the ground swallowed his mausoleum. I found accounts of Faelavon's burial in a shining mausoleum on a hill.
Okay. Toi kertoi jotain näin. Tämähän oli vedenvallassa siis Oblivionissa tää dunkku. Jaha, toi saa kertaa toitsi. Kiitos poika! Tää tyttöä en tiedä. Oblivionissa täynnä vettä.
His armor shone by the light of moons or sun. It's just too bad Minotaurs are enraged by shiny objects.
Yhtään Skysardia tähän mennessä löytänyt. Täytyy ehkä katsella vähän tarkemmin ympärille. Kyllä ne vuotaa sisään. Vesi.
I can just picture this sword cleaving savage minotaurs. A pity it's still beyond use now.
Käyttää sitä hammastikkuna tai jotain. Tai sitten on leikelty pihviä. Yeah. shamaani. Kärventynyt. Siinä on joku aloitteleva pelaaja. En kyllä nähnyt sen tasoa. Saattaa olla ihan joku kehittäjäkin.
Imagine how many times this helm saved the heroic Phaelavon's head! Except that last time, obviously.
Okay, yeah.
The armor, helm, and sword are all badly damaged. Skeptics might say these could have belonged to anybody. We need to find Phaelavon's horn of magnificence to settle the question for good. But where is the horn? Why isn't it here? Phaelavon's Horn of Magnificence was his greatest treasure. My grandmother told me he made it from the horn of a Minotaur lord. It had a brass cap inscribed with an intricate design. When Phaelavon blew it, echoes rang from the hills for 7 days. I am, mostly, but yes, I have a personal stake in this. Phaelavon is a distant ancestor. I grew up on stories of his battles, his magic horn. Oh, could this be about the horn? Grandmother told me the horn's note drove Minotaurs mad with fear and rage. But sometimes the horn called Minotaurs to battle even when no one sounded it. Maybe the Minotaurs are here because of the Horn of Magnificence. Oh, I wondered about that too. House Vero mostly died out long ago, but they were certainly real enough. We can trace a relationship to Phaelavon's line on my mother's side. There is truth to my grandmother's tales. I'm certain of it. No. No one outside my family remembers Phaelavon. Almost all of the histories that recorded his deeds have been lost. Even his mausoleum vanished. But now I'm close to the proof that Phaelavon really existed and was a great hero.
Tai sitten ei ollut. Sitähän ei voi tietää.
Did you hear that? Phaelavon's horn!
tuosta ruuasta. On mulla vielä ruuasta puffia.
I heard the horn in this chamber, but who sounded it?
Deadlands Assassin Belt. Eli tää on setti itemi. Tän saa stamina healin kyvyksi, jos haluaisi. Tää on ihan hyvä itse asiassa. Tää on niinku ehkä porukalle parempi.
These relics? Damaged or...
Missä se torvi on?
Peli-Rami's horn! Just as the stories described it! Did this goblin sound the note we heard? I can't believe it! All of Peli-Rami's known trophies, horn, helm, sword, and armor, retrieved from this foul cavern. And just in time, it seems. Looks like this place is filling up with water. Now...
Joo, sitten vaan... ulos täältä, ennen kuin tää...
It looks like we can get out through here. If you don't mind getting a little wet. Finally proof of Peli-Rami's legend. I'll be the talk of Gideon once I bring these trophies home. And yet, I wonder, did the goblins here cause their own troubles by meddling with Peli-Rami's horn? Or is it dangerous to just keep around? I want to take them back to Gideon and prove, once and for all, that my family's story is true. Fame, fortune, festivities await! But if these relics, especially the Horn of Magnificence, are dangerous, perhaps I shouldn't bring them home.
Tämä on vähän hassu kysymys, koska meillähän ei siis selkeää todistusta ole siitä, että niinku olisi kirjoittuja tai vaarallisia tai näin edespäin. Tämä on minussa Gideoniin viemässä näitä.
You're right. Faelavon's magnificence deserves to be remembered far and wide. I'll take these historical relics to Gideon and prove the truth of my family's old legends. Thank you for your encouragement. We may be bruised, battered, and wet, but these relics tell a magnificent story. Without your help, I'd never have learned about the fate of Faelavon and the Horn.
Se olisi aika siistiä, jos tämä seikkailu jatkuisi Gideonissa taas sitten.
Visit me in Gideon sometime.
Book Rider, Raider-setti.
I hope to see you again sometime. Although I must confess, now that I've finally found evidence supporting the legend of Faelavon, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do next.
Seuraava mysteeri.
Don't worry about me. I shall set out at once. And I shall neither fear, fret, nor flinch from any dangers on my road. After all, I share the bloodline of a great hero. A few generations removed, anyway.
700 vuotta välissä, ainakin. Joo. Joo. Saan vähän paremmin nousi.
You have my word. If the counselor is in Leowin or the surrounding countryside, the Ivory Brigade will find her. You there. A moment of your time, please.
Ah, niinpä tietysti. Yleissankari.
Now, citizen. Can't you see I have my hands full
niinpä
at the
moment? Niinpä sinä sanoit.
I'm sure a guard or one of my brigadines can assist you. Why didn't you say so? Leowin's problems are legion, and now the Wood Elf Archer's predictions seem to be coming true. Damn these old Imperial secrets. Counselor Jirik has disappeared. And the Ivory Brigade is already spread too thin for my liking. The Wood Elf,
Niin,
she brought news that the Dark Brotherhood was targeting members of the Elder Council. All because of some secret of the Longhouse Emperor's. We took her warning seriously, but Jirik refused Brigadine protection.
Joo, tai se katos. Niinpä tietysti.
With that guild of assassins, I'm not sure what to think. But Jirik is missing. And I don't have enough brigadines at the ready to conduct a proper search. You look capable. So, care to earn some gold and help us determine the counselor's fate? Here, let me update your map. These are places Jirik visits during her daily routine. If something befell her, it happened somewhere along this path. Meanwhile, I have Everly Sharparrow checking locations in the city. She was very eager to help. Everly Sharparrow is an adventurer from Valenwood, though I get the sense she's relatively new at the job. She recently arrived with news of a threat against the former members of the Imperial Elder Council. I was skeptical at first. She told us that the late Emperor Leovic Steward was murdered by the Dark Brotherhood.
Yep, that can be.
Apparently, it pertains to some secret of the Longhouse Emperor's. Everly found a number of documents pertaining to this secret. One of these contained a list of names. The steward and some of the counselors.
Mm-hmm.
She assumed that since the steward had already been killed, the rest of the list might be next. On paper, Countess Caro rules Leowin. But in practice, the Chamber of Legates governs the city. Legates Tabezako and Amhalu, and Counselor Leviticus. They handle day-to-day tasks.
Okay, eli
me, I'm commander of the Ivory Brigade.
Arkoniani, Kasiitti ja sitten Imperiaali.
Indeed. Since the fall of the Empire, the Ivory Brigade had to redouble its efforts to replace the Imperial Legions. We maintain active defenses in the north to keep the ongoing war at bay. But we have our hands full with refugees, bandits, and such. The Three Banners War. Let the alliances fight over the Ruby Throne as long as they leave us in peace. I just wish I had more soldiers to spare for this new threat that Everly Sharparrow brought to our attention. Councillor Jirik was a member of the Imperial Elder Council, back when we still had an empire. Now her title is mostly ceremonial. But she continues to assist the Legates by serving as an intermediary with the local nobility. Since the collapse of the Empire and the dissolution of the Elder Council, Leowyn has become an independent city-state. Countess Caro sits on the throne, but the Chamber of Legates governs the city. I suppose the Countess is technically the highest authority in Leowyn, but she leaves the administration of the city to the Chamber of Legates. Councillor Jirik is a creature of habit. Her daily routine...
Yeah, huh. Katselen vähän tästä... Niin Oblivion-tyyliin nää muurit tehty kans, että... Nämä on varmaan näitä questipaikkoja, kun tässä ei ole mobeja tai mitään ympärillä. En tiedä mihin toi polku menee, täytyy tutkia vähän myöhemmin. Satamaa. Okei, tässä pääsis.
Anxious to weigh anchor in fine.
Pääsis kaikkialle veneelle. Ympäriinsä. Sitten katselemaan kaupunkia, koska miksikäs ei.